Hey guys, so if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to MMOPO.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to some more FIFA 20. We have got some more foot birthday. Guess who? And we have got Ultimate Packs. If you're excited, smash out a like rating down below. We are still going strong. I'm going to say that in every single video during lockdown. However, I have seen rumours and murmurs that this could be extended to June. So I can't promise that we'll be going for, you know, 3 months straight uploads. I'm not VicStar123. The man is an absolute machine. But if you are enjoying the content, stay subscribed. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button, as it really does help out. 1,500 likes would be absolutely incredible, guys. Like I said, we do have Ultimate Packs. And we have got an Ultimate Competitor here today. How about that transition? Jesse, how are you doing?
Well, last time I did Guess Who, it was a little suspect, but I think I'm going to be able to, I think my brain, although now I have baby brain and quarantine brain, so I've been in the quarantine
listen,
for, what is it?
Hey, listen, it's all going to happen here today, ladies and gentlemen, and you know what? Yeah. Little birdie told me that we're going to have a prime icon in today's episode as well, so make sure you do stay tuned, ladies and gentlemen. Stay locked in and locked down. That actually sounded a little bit more ominous, to be fair. I don't actually like that yeah. one so much, yeah. Mm. Let's just move straight on to it. Jesse, we've got some packs. We've got lots of very good packs, actually. So, are you ready to start this off?
I'm ready.
Let's go for it. Let's do
you
it.
For the 125k?
I am. I'm going
okay.
hard.
This
I'm going hard.
This better be real good.
I'm going hard for an 82 rated player.
Usually when it's coins, I feel like they give out more. Ooh.
Oh, really? Okay. Let's right, I have this. My player, Jesse.
I think I get. Yeah, I got a player, too.
Okay, very nice.
I got a player as well.
You know what?
Okay.
I'm going to let you start.
You're going to let me? Okay, you're that kind.
I am actually being that kind. Well, before you do start, I feel like, because today is a day of days, I'm going to switch my pen color over. What color okay. should I go for?
You know what? I probably should get, you know, I don't have it up here. I just do this mentally and it never works for me. But okay. I probably should get a pen and piece of paper for this.
Yeah, grab a pen. Grab a pen and paper. Go for it.
I don't even know if I have a pen. Let me look around a second.
Anyone wondering what color I've gone for? I've gone for a black pen today.
I thought that would be like the basic color anyway.
I was using blue before.
Oh.
Is this a brand? No, I've used this black one before, actually.
Nah, I don't have a pen up here. I don't care. I'm gonna mental note take it because I can
You're
do this.
You're gonna do this mentally with baby yeah. brain and quarantine brain. All right, listen,
baby
guys.
Brain,
I tried to get Jessie to use a pen. She's going rogue. Do your worst, Jessie.
Okay. Is your player in the Premier League or La Liga?
Yes. I hate how often that question works for you.
That's my first one every time.
I know,
time,
every
I love
time.
It.
And I can't stand how often it works for you. all right, Jesse. Is your player from the Prem, Serie A, or Bundesliga?
Yes. Is your player a 83 or 84 rated?
No. Is your player from the Prem?
No. Is your player a walkout?
Yes.
Oh.
Is your player from the Serie A?
No. Is your player from the Prem?
No. Does your player play for Borussia Dortmund or Bayern Munich?
Yes, they do. Let's see.
You've got Kimmich, haven't you? I can just tell right now. You've got a walkout. You've got Kimmich. I can actually tell it right now.
Is your player...
You actually do as well, don't you?
I don't know. Is your player Spanish?
Yes. Is your player a defender or a goalie?
No.
Oh, damn. That's upsetting.
Yeah, you thought you had it, didn't you? You thought so. Is your player Isco?
No. That was a very quick guess.
Well, I just wanted to try to go for it. I kind of had one in my freaking mind, and sure, I went for enough. It, and obviously it was the worst.
does your player play for Dortmund?
No, they do not. Okay, walk out La Liga, Jesse, Spanish. Is your player Ramos?
Oh my god, you actually got that. Well done, yeah. There's so many, I can't believe you got that. You didn't even narrow that down.
I could have went for PK, but I was like, you know what? I don't ever see Ramos, so I'm going to try it.
I am flabbergasted. Fair play, Jesse. You've done me dirty there. You've done me dirty
it's
there.
The
well done.
Baby brain working in my favor. I love it.
I can't believe it. I cannot believe that. Fair
Do
play.
You know
all right,
have?
So did you have a midfielder?
No, I didn't.
Coutinho?
That's who I had, yeah.
Very nice.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Damn! Like, honestly, I'm very angry, but fair play. Fair play.
So, do you want to open multiple packs, or do I use more people?
You can do whatever you want to do. I'm
going to do a different pack, I feel like. Yeah, okay, I'm going to make this crazy. I'm gonna make very nice.
It will be my style. Jessie's got me dirty there, man. Like, I'm shocked. She got that quick.
I'm super excited about it.
Yeah, I'm sure. Alaba, PK, Busquets. Parejo. You got me fast, Jessie. I honestly thought I had time. I thought I had time right there, but evidently not.
I would have went on. I was in the mind of Real Madrid at the time, so I would have probably moved on to that after. But
that was unfortunate for me.
Okay.
Let me know. You got another one?
I don't know yet because I haven't opened. I'm opening right now.
Okay.
Come on, baby. Come on. Let's freaking go.
At least
these
one
are just
thing,
like so exciting packs, to me that I feel
packs
like
are good for they're good for the SBCs and stuff because they've actually just released a new old Bonner card as we're filming this and he looks pretty decent. Oh shoot! Damn it! Wearing what? White shorts. I'm just dropping a black pen marker right onto them.
Oh, that's not coming out. That's not coming out. Yes, I do have a player.
All right, straight into it. Does your player play in one of the top four leagues in Europe?
They do.
Okay.
Is your player in the Premier League or La Liga?
No. Ha ha, Jesse! Ha ha! Does your player play in the Prem or Serie A?
Yes. does your player play in the Bundesliga or Serie A?
No. Does your player play in the Prem?
Yes. Does your player play in Ligue 1?
Nope. Does your player play in London?
No. Does your player play in the Eredivisie?
Yes. Does your player play for City or Liverpool?
Yes. Does your player play for Ajax?
Yes. Does your player play for Manchester City?
No, they don't. Is your player a walkout?
No, they're not.
Could have been a dumb question, but
I was just trying to think who your is there like a special card? Because I actually don't even know if there's a special card at the moment. I don't even know all the foot birthdays, which is actually really stupid of me.
Yeah, I don't know all the foot birthdays either, or like the because right now they have those white team of the week moments, so it's just
like. Okay, so your player plays for Liverpool. Are they... I'm trying to figure out realistically who you could have here. Do you have a Brazilian player?
No, I don't. is your player Tadic?
No. you haven't got a Brazilian. I can't think of who the hell you could have had as a board. I actually don't know. Have you got Henderson?
No. Is your player Ziyech?
No.
God, now I'm going.
Do you have Wijnaldum?
Yes, I do.
Oh, that was close.
He's a UCL card.
That was close, Jesse. Yeah. I got lucky.
I was going through it. I was getting my AX on. So who did you
have? Were. I had Onana. That's why I was guessing because I thought you were gonna say it really soon. So I was worried.
I didn't think about a whole lot of AX like walkout players, but I thought you know there's like the ones that pop up the most, and yeah, Onana would be the third one probably. But Tadic.
See, I haven't actually packed that often. I would have probably gone like you did, Tadic, maybe Blind, then then Onana. Onana's like the last one for me, I think.
I see him a lot. I get him a lot. Yeah. He's 85 rated, isn't he?
I have got another player. No surprise.
I have another one in here
spending.
Too.
It's your go.
It's my go. Okay.
Yes.
Is your player in the Premier League or La Liga?
Yes, they are.
Yeah, wonderful.
Does your player play in one of the top four leagues in Europe?
They do. is your player in the Premier League?
Yes. Is your player a defender or midfielder?
Yes. Does your player play for Manchester United or Manchester City?
Yes. Have you got a midfielder?
Yes. Does your player play for Manchester City?
Yes, they do.
Okay.
Does your player play in the Serie A or La Liga?
No. I had to think. Wait, didn't you already know the league? But I know the league. You don't know the league. Okay. Yeah. Does your player? Is your player 83 or 84?
No.
Okay.
Have you got a Premier League player?
I do. Is your player an 85?
Yes. Does your player play in... does your player play in London?
No. Is your player Spanish?
They are Spanish, yes. Okay. How many cards do you think I've got? Maybe two? Or one?
I don't know.
I've got to pull out a Hail Mary here, boys and girls. I've got no choice in the matter. all I know is so irritating. I probably shouldn't have used this card because knowing which avenue of questions you will go down. But Premier League midfielder, it's all I have, and they don't play in London. You could have the player I have, as well as a plethora of other players. Who pops up the most? Who would you probably get in a pack? I'm going to assume you've got a stinky player, so I'm going to say that 83 or 84. Doubt very highly you got Wijnaldum again. So, you know what I'm going to do, Jesse? I think I might just... Oh, I'm torn between Gundogan, Sigurdsson, and João Moutinho. For some reason, I don't know why.
Well...
Yeah, I am going to say, do you have... Oh. You know what stuff? Have you got Digne? No! Sorry, I'll take it back. Oh, okay, doesn't matter. Wait, did you have one of the other three that I said?
Well, are we still counting that one?
Well, I've looked at this the wrong way, and I have said, it's up to you, Jesse. It's up to you. I have made a mistake there, but it's completely up to you whether or not you let me.
You can try again if you want.
Okay, I will stick to one of the ones I said. I'm gonna say, do you have Sigurdsson?
I don't.
Okay.
Do you have Rodri?
I do. Yes.
I had him too.
Did you actually?
Yes.
No way. That's so unfortunate.
That's why I was reading everything off of him and I was like, no. This can't be real.
I can't believe it. I've been duped.
Yes.
So this is the thing. The Guess Who faithful have been waiting for a moment like this where we both get the same damn player. Can you bloody believe it?
It was beautiful.
Wow.
It was beautiful.
Wow.
As I said, right when I said Spanish, I was like, okay, yeah, I know what's happened here.
Oh my gosh, that is crazy. I should have just said the same player as I had. I should have just said it.
Wow. You even brought it up, you're like, you could have the person.
I know, at least you said it. Damn. Oh man. All right, fair enough. Let's get on to the next round, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes, let's go.
Here we go then, ladies and gentlemen. It is that time.
One million years later.
Jessie knows exactly what's happening. She knows exactly what's happening anyway, but I am going to mute myself. I'm going to mute myself anyway, Jessie, because I don't want you to know anything.
Wait, why do you mute yourself?
Come on, let's see.
In case he gets
please,
too excited.
Please make it someone good. Please give us a good flag. Don't you dare. No.
Dun, dun,
please, God, not Inzaghi.
Dun, dun, dun,
oh my gosh, dun. It's Vieri. Oh my gosh, that is actually traumatising. That is traumatic.
This is really awkward.
We're back, Jesse.
You're done?
We're back.
Okay. Why'd you mute yourself?
Just in case.
Okay.
All right, so the potential deciding round here, Jesse.
Okay. Do I go first? I don't even know where we left off.
Yes. It's you, me. That's me now, actually. It's my start.
Okay.
Jesse, do you have a walkout?
Oh, sorry for that huge yawn. No, I don't have a walkout.
Okay.
I mean, if I'm looking, if I'm thinking, because I know that you probably have an icon, there's not like a whole lot I can ask from. So I'm just going to say, is your icon from Ivory Coast?
No, that was so specific. It's unbelievable.
Well, I'm thinking of ones I've opened these. I'm thinking of ones that popped up a lot.
Okay, I'm going to say, does your player play in the Prem, La Liga, or Bundesliga?
Yes. Is your player French?
No.
No.
Does your player play in the Prem?
Oh, I can go for positions. No, they aren't. Is your player a midfielder?
No. La Liga?
Yes. Is your player a left wing, right wing, or striker?
No. Yes, they are. Sorry, left wing, right wing, striker. They are, yeah.
Say, okay.
Is your player from Real, Atletico, or Barca?
Yes. Is your player Brazilian?
I wish. They are not, no.
They're not, okay.
Does your player play for Real Madrid?
No. Is your player English?
No.
Ooh.
Do you have a player from Barcelona?
I do have a player from Barcelona. Is your player a striker?
Yes.
Okay.
Have you got a defender or goalie?
No. Is your player Mexican?
No. Okay. Have you got a midfielder?
I do have a midfielder. I'm trying to think, because some people can be...
You said yes to midfielder, right?
Yeah, he is a midfielder. This is where I get for not writing stuff down. Is your player a... is he Italian?
They are Italian, yes.
Okay.
Is your player South American?
No. Is your player... I could be totally wrong with this based on what kind of icon they are, but I just know that they might have it. Is your player... Vieri?
What the hell, Jesse? How have you got that? How is Inzaghi not the first one you say?
Because I just thought about Inzaghi, because whenever you told me about this...
Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. I feel this is outrageous, mate.
He would have been my next, trust me.
Outrageously bad. That is like the worst prime icon you can get. I have lost the game as well, so we are going to see some discards. I actually feel horrific, man. I feel horrific.
Make sure to discard that
icon. This was donated. This is actually donated to us by one of you guys, actually, Danny. So thank you very much, bro. I can only apologize, my man. That is outrageous.
Because he said he hopes it's not Inzaghi, and I was like,
I know, dude. He actually said, please not Inzaghi, and we got Vieri. It's just so bad. I feel so bad. But I've got to do some discards now, ladies and gentlemen. So let me get off this account, get back onto my own account, and discard some players, because it would not be fair to do it on this account after packing that.
Mm-mm.
Wow.
Again. Oh, God.
Oh, my gosh. Finally, we're in. Jesse, I'm here.
I love you so. I'm going to go straight down the middle.
Of course you are. Why the hell not? Irving Lozano, second time I've had to play discard this guy. Why can it never just be the cheap one for me?
How much does he go for?
He's got a lot of money. Over 100k, I think.
Ooh, nasty.
Yeah.
I'll take it. Usually I make you do the cheap one, so I'm happy about this one.
I've been getting absolutely torn apart lately. It's okay. All right, 115k just there.
Just
get any cheaper.
Dude, you got all the coins in the world. Don't even worry about it.
That's true. I've got a lot of coins at the moment. It's expired. Of course, this one's probably going to have gone as well. Yeah, great. You love to see it. You love to see it, mate. We're getting for 110k. I have got to slap him into an SBC. So I'll add that on myself personally at the end of this, guys. I'll find an SBC worth doing. But for now, thank you very much, everyone, for watching. Hopefully, you have enjoyed today's video. I can't believe we got Vieri, man. The one flag you just don't want to see is Italian. Oh, we bloody got it. I guess it'd be all right if we got like a centre-back. Maybe that would be okay. But nevertheless, hopefully you have enjoyed today's video. We opened up a prime icon. We have also then packed the exact same player versus Jessie. And she's given me an absolute hiding. We're going to go over to her channel right now and record another video. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Oakley. That's been Jessie. Being fantastic as always. Sorry, have a great day. We'll see you soon. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Here we are then, ladies and gentlemen. The player Lozano is now gone. I'm doing the old Bonner SBC if you're wondering though. It looks like a very decent card. Thank you very much guys for watching. I'll catch you all tomorrow for another video.